stream thing, by the way, it's on
red. Literally.
Red. Yeah.
Red. So I'm gonna turn the light down on the so it's not glary.
Please work.
Please work.
Yes.
It's on there.
It's streaming. Yeah, so it's working.
Yay.
Yeah.
Is it, have you got it? Yeah?
97. Katie's watching and Craig Verko's watching. Chris Dyson's watching. 127. So I've started the stream a little bit early. I feel like I'm right over there, but I'm not. This weird new camera thing. I've started the stream a little bit early because of all the palaverness that we had last time that didn't work. And so we've rectified it by now, instead of going through a phone, we're now streaming through a GoPro, through the interface, into the computer, through some software that puts it all together to then stream it through weird coding key things to Facebook. Utter palaver.
So I'm hearing you about kind of 15 seconds ago, so it's a kind of a Steve Reich style, sounds like a Steve Reich style composition.
Is he
phase shifting?
Steve Reich in the afternoon.
Steve Reich.
Oh.
And now I'm actually hearing myself, which is even weirder.
I'll bet. So I'm just going to check that everything's working. So please, could somebody just comment if you could... Actually, nobody's commented.
Yeah, they are.
Have they?
Yeah.
All I've got is so-and-so is watching.
No, I've got all the comments.
Oh. Yeah. Swipe left to reveal comments and reactions. I'm not getting that. I'm just getting people are watching. So I can't see comments.
Why?
Don't know. So you'll have to tell me if things are wrong. Well, you'll have to tell me because I can't see them. So I'm just going to check that everything's working because we've started a bit early just to make sure. Can you hear the piano? And the guitar. And the vocal. I'm in the left.
Yeah, everything seems to be...
Really? How strange. I don't know. Does it matter? Well, we'll see. Oh, can you pass me my little notebook, please? With my writings on. My new New Year's resolution, neat writing. So, it's now 5 o'clock, and everything seems to be working. Well, I can't actually read if it isn't. So, have people put that they could hear the piano and the guitar? Did people say they could hear it? Yeah.
Good.
Well, there's no point me sitting looking at myself, is there?
So I'm going to turn the thing off.
Right.
I'm going to play you some songs. So did you all have a very lovely Christmas? A very good Christmas and New Year? We did. Well, we didn't do a right lot, did we? We did get the roast chicken for Christmas dinner, finally, after a million trips to different supermarkets that nobody had a chicken. And we ended up at a farm shop, so that was good. Nice chicken, didn't burn it, didn't undercook it, it was fine. Then on New Year's Eve, we had duck à l'orange.
If you don't like duck, you're rather stuck. Duck surprise, I think we had.
Duck surprise.
Duck without orange or cherries.
No, it had orange.
Oh, it was duck with orange.
Duck with orange and
duck
with
cherries. Duck surprise. No, we had, it was duck with orange, wasn't
duck
it?
Duck with orange, yeah. Could have had plum, but we didn't have plum. So, this first one is for John Atkinson. Because he asked for a Neil Young song on Insta. And this is it.
Mm.
Caught you knocking at my cellar door. I love you, baby, can I have some more? Ooh, the damage done. I hit the city and I lost my band. I watched the needle take another man. Gone, gone, the damage done. Because I love the man. I know that some of you don't understand. Milk, blood to keep from running out. I've seen the needle and the damage done. A little part of it in everyone. But every junkie's like a setting sun. Very quiet.
Yeah, we're there. Yeah.
It's fine in my headphones, actually.
Is it fine in... Is it quiet in loads of people's headphones?
Yeah, it looks like it, yeah. I don't think we'll sort the stereo thing out. That might have to be...
Is it because I've got it in, like, mono or something like that?
I think
no,
I'm in...
So basically, really, well, that's really strange. So basically, we've got this new system, which means that we have cables everywhere. So there's lots of things to fall over, because the cable for the GoPro is like 3 meters long, which means it's about 3 foot from my face. It's very strange. So we've not got a long enough cable. So this is a little Peter Gabriel song, which rhymes with cable. His name, not the song. This is Sledgehammer. You could have a steam train if you just lay down your tracks. You could have an airplane flying if you bring your blue sky back. All you do is call me, I'll be anything you need. You could have a Big Dipper going up and down and around the bends. You could have a bumper car bumping. This amusement never ends. I wanna be Sledgehammer, why don't you call my name? Let me be your sledgehammer. This will be my testimony. Throw me around your fruitcakes, 'cause I will be your honeybee. Open up your fruit cakes, where the fruit is sweet as can be. I wanna be your sledgehammer, why don't you call my name? Let me be your sledgehammer and put your mind at rest. I wanna be your sledgehammer. There will be no doubt about it. Sledgehammer, this will be my testimony. This is the new stuff I'll go dancing in. Won't you show for me? I will show for you. Won't you show for me? I will show for you.
A few, we know there's a few little, there's a little bit of latency there, but I don't think there's anything we can do about that. So the sound is fine. It's just, I think it's just in the left, so we'll have to sort that for next time.
Yes. Is it kind of, what's the latency? Is it like
on mine, it's not too bad, actually. But then again, on mine, the sound was fine, where some people were saying it was too quiet. So, yeah. I don't think there's anything we can do about it now. So I'd say just carry on. And we know about it. So, yeah, we'll just carry on and maybe sort that for next week.
Yes. Isn't it fun when it all goes wrong? Somebody's offering somebody $5,000. Or is it one of them again? Oh, flipping it. I can't do it on mine. Can I borrow your phone? I think you're still an admin. Or can I borrow my phone? And I can wang it at whoever's offering $5,000 for a camel or something. John Squat.
John Scott.
John
Squat. Actually, funny enough, I was reading one of my old car magazines from 1992 the other day, and there was an advert by someone called John Scott offering a get-rich-quick scheme.
Where is it?
It was further up. He hasn't done it for a bit.
John Scott, Mark Clark, DM. Oh, bugger off. Am I allowed to say that? Delete, comment, and block John. Ban and delete.
Just so everyone knows, we're aware of technical problems, so you don't need to keep referring to it. It's all apologies for that, but we're trying out a new system and a few little teething problems, but hopefully it'll be sorted by next week.
Right, that silly plum's gone, hopefully. Right. This is a song by James Taylor. Just yesterday morning, they let me know you were gone. Suzanne, the plans we made put an end to you. I walked out this morning and I wrote down this song. I just can't remember who to send it to. Thought would never end. I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend, but I always thought that I'd see you again. Won't you look down upon me, Jesus? You gotta help me make a stand. You just gotta see me through another day. My body's aching and my time is at hand, and I won't make it any other way. Oh, I've seen fire and I've seen rain. I've seen sunny days that I thought would never end. I've seen times when I could not find a friend, but I always thought that I'd see you again. I've been walking my mind to an easy time, my back turned towards the sun. Lord knows when the cold wind blows, it'll turn your head around. And there's hours of time on the telephone line to talk about things to come. Sweet dreams and flying machines and pieces on the ground. Oh, I've seen fire.
I thought would never end. I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend, but I always thought that I'd see you again.
Signal or something. Well, what shall I do now? Right, so.
You've got a nice new notebook, I see, rather than a kind of scrappy bit of paper.
No, it's my New Year's resolution. I always had the notebook, I just didn't want to use it.
So your New Year's resolution was to actually use a notebook to write your notes in?
Yeah, and write neatly.
It's like a rather nice apple juice there.
Is the sound okay and everything now?
It's still it's biased towards the left, but
I don't
understand that unless it's
an OBS, and I'm in the right. But I said what I say, just carrying through. Otherwise, we just.
I don't understand why it isn't working. It must be in OBS, the streaming software that we. Without having a fiddle and a prat about, then it didn't work. Anyway, this next one is for Kevin Duff because it was his birthday last Tuesday, and this is Anaesthetize Ties off my second album, which is available from my store. I don't know why I said that, but...
Chantel McG Limited.
It's like Toys R Us, but not... What bus, actually? Save you, live your sin, cleanse your ghost, and haunt your grave. Comfort, crucify, and anaesthetize. I'll be your slave. Lose yourself.
sure you'll testify. I will leave you satisfied. Another stranger's lullaby needs the tides.
So Martin Davis said, could you wish Kathy a happy birthday for yesterday?
Yes, of course. Happy birthday, Kathy, for yesterday. And I hope she had a lovely day.
Apparently in 31 years, he's never forgotten it, because it's New Year's Day.
Oh, yeah, good point. I think that's why my dad got married to my mum the day after her birthday, so that he didn't forget the anniversary.
People are asking about 2021 Shed T-shirts.
Yeah, if people want to buy them. If you want to buy them, I will make them. And
new design? Or
yeah, could do.
New design?
Yeah.
Yeah. Maybe on the back of an envelope. And
No, I've got a notebook now. Actually, yeah. I don't know. Why are you holding it? You're holding it like some weird ice cream.
What time is it?
I'm going to do a little, not in that key, I'm not. Still at 100%? I don't think it's getting powered from the computer. Normally it lasts about 10 seconds, does go pro battery.
Chop it down with the edge of my hand. Well, I'm standing next to a mountain. Chop it down with the edge of my hand. I'm gonna pick up all the pieces and make an island. My razor is sound. Cause I'm a voodoo child. I'm not afraid.
lots of love for Hendrix there, and particularly your acoustic version.
Oh, hands
of
in cramp.
I was going to say, I'm not surprised at all that.
Sorry, my thumb, that bit.
Oh, that bit, yeah.
What's that bit called?
I can't remember.
Thumb muscle.
Yeah.
In cramp.
So I went to pick up my apple juice, and it just went...
Your German wheat beer.
Apfelsaft.
Yeah, I thought it was always... Is it Voodoo... I thought it was Voodoo Child, or is it Voodoo Child?
I think there's like three different things. Voodoo there's Chile. Like Voodoo Child, Voodoo Child Slight Return, Voodoo Chile. Because I've heard one before that's like, well, now the night I was born, you're the moon to the fire red. I've heard one version like that, which is Voodoo Child.
A club singer version. Vic Reeves version.
Vic Reeves version. The moon to the fire red.
Yeah, that one.
Also, people are literally... like bashing down the doors for t-shirt orders.
Really?
21. So
let's get
so tomorrow. You want to get in that room and then get your sewing kit out and you know
get stitching.
And yeah,
well I've got two sewing
all
kits.
All handmade
now.
By you as well, aren't they?
Yeah, because I've got two sewing kits now. Because your mum bought me a sewing kit as well as the one that I got. So I've got two now.
What's the 2021 shed design? Is it going to be all minimalist and
twinkly? I don't know.
Or is it going to be like a craft beer can?
No. Actually, yeah. Actually, can anybody do artwork and not charge me? Because I've no money. Yeah, that'd be really cool. If anybody like designs craft beer cans that are really arty and pretty, preferably like the Amundsen ones, and fancies doing some free artwork for a Shed Sessions t-shirt.
Mind you, I thought the 2020 shirts was great.
I drew that.
Designing that, which was you. So,
I drew that outside. Yeah. Outside, I did. Mm. I don't know why I'm talking like Dr. Zeus. Mm. I drew that outside. Outside I did.
It's like Yoda.
Outside I don't.
Have got any more birthdays?
That's an electric birthday. Right, okay.
This one's for Dawn Windridge. This is by Metallica.
So close, no matter how far, it couldn't be much more from the heart. Forever trusting who we are, and nothing else matters. I never opened myself this way. Life is ours, we live it away. All these words I don't just say, and nothing else matters. Trust I seek and I find in you. Every day for us something new. Open mind for a different view, and nothing else matters. I never care for what they do. I never care for what they know. So close, no matter how far. couldn't be much more from the heart. Forever trusting who we are, and nothing else matters. I never opened myself this way. Life is ours, we live it our way.
So I still think the opening to that sounds like Romance from Forbidden Games by Jacques Janssen.
Never heard of it.
It's the one that goes E minor. Yeah.
That one that I tried to learn the other week,
yeah.
And then didn't finish learning.
Yeah, I've just brought it up here.
Yeah. Do you want to come and play some keyboards, Jamie, so I can play some electric guitar? Jamie's going to try and navigate... Go under it.
Well, if I lift the cable here...
Yeah, you can get under now. You did have a builder's bum there. That's all right.
Should we do Walk on Land first?
I think it's all right.
Yeah, it's all right, isn't it?
Ruining my phone space. Did that man go away that we're offering people £5,000?
It was the same John Scott who was in my car magazine.
Probably not. Right. Should we do Walk on Land? Yeah. Oh, levels out wrong now for this and all. So, yeah, we're going to play some electric now. Hopefully it all works and isn't weird volumes. Both ears as well, so that halfway through I don't go, I can't hear what you're playing.
Right, how does this one go?
D minor. Not that one. Oh yeah, it's only in one ear. Why is it only in one ear in my ears? Thank you. tracks or something. I don't know. Anyway, should we play some electric? And just ignore the fact that I've only got one ear. I've still nothing in my... Bear with us 1 second, because we can't actually hear ourselves, which we could in soundtrack. Except we know he is. Yeah. Hopefully everyone else can hear it better than we can.
Dragging me down, all of my thoughts.
going to have to amend something, because if not, I can't actually play, because I can't actually hear what I'm playing. So it's like kind of guesswork, going, is that the right note? So just wait there 1 second. That was so hard. Right, can you just keep playing keyboard for me 1 second. I've kind of got it in both now.
Yeah. I've just stood it in there.
You've still only got it in there?
Yeah,
sure.
Yeah.
What a pain in the bum, quite frankly. Thank you for persevering with us today, by the way. It's been an absolute palaver. Right, so we're going to do this one. This one's for Charlotte Vercourt, who is 9 tomorrow. So happy birthday, Charlotte.
Welcome to the Phoenix Club.
I think she needs another cat for her birthday, you know. Craig's going to kill me. So we're going to play this one for you. This is by Stephen Wilson, and this is Raven.
Thank you.
because I'm weak. You can steal my dreams. You can reach inside my head. You can put your song there instead. Please come to me. Please stay with me.
It's the extender. Do you want to just finish on April? So This one's for Dave Elliott, that's birthday was on the 22nd. And we're going to finish on April, because it's got no singing, because all my vocals are now distorted when I play guitar at the same time as well. Do you know what, right? So we did. I've been locked out of my personal Facebook page, because my personal Facebook account, because I've done that many live streams testing it, that it thinks I'm now spam. So I can't actually check it on my own personal live stream page anymore. So I had to start doing it on Mum's. So Mum, if you get any weird live stream things, that's what it is. It's me hacking in. And it was all fine, literally, wasn't it? Everything was spot on and fine in the sound check. And then they're still saying left channel. Yeah. Just turn your phone round and then it'll be right channel. You won't be able to see us then, though. I know, because we've only got it in left channel as well. Actually, I've got it in both channels now. It still sounds very strange, but I might just go up and get my old phone. Just go back up. Right. This class does work, isn't it?
Yeah.
Right. This is April. you very much for tuning in this week. Happy New Year. Yeah, that was an interesting shed session where everything decided not to work again, but, you know, hey-ho, we still got through it. We survived the hour. I hope you all enjoyed watching. Please do tune in again next week. Hopefully, things will be hopefully normal next week. Hopefully. Things were normal, to be fair, at 3 o'clock this afternoon when it all worked. But anyway, so please do tune in next week. 5 o'clock, same time, same place on my Facebook band page. Please check it out. Tell your friends. Message me your messages and stuff and have a lovely, lovely week. I'll see you next Saturday.